Hi everyone, I'm Mark, and in this video, I'm going to show you a speed test on the Nokia N900 using the T-Mobile USA 3G network. So right now I'm using my computer, and we are on speedtest.net. That's how it looks like, right? Let's reload this page. So you can see it's a Flash content. And the way the test works is you put your mouse on top of the star, and then you go to the location close to you to do the test. So this one right now is showing you a speed test using my cable connection here in New York City. And then at the end of the test, it'll show you the results. Okay, so that's how it looks on the computer. I'll show you how it works on the Nokia N900. Let me just show you my internet connection. It's showing that I'm connected to T-Mobile internet. Again, I'm in the US in New York City for this test. So we'll go to the web browser and we'll open up speedtest.net. It showed up already because I've done it before. If you remember, you have to hover over the stars to start the test. You can't just simply click on them. So what's good about the Nokia N900 is that if you swipe your finger from the left to the right, you could have a hover mode. But it's still, I know I'm around New York City, so I'm gonna just zoom in a little bit. I could do that with the volume control right here on top of the phone. And I'll go to around the area. Now just hover the mouse over it. No, that's not it. Let's go somewhere else. No, where's New York City? New York, New York. Let's try that test. And now I'll zoom out. Okay, so the test just ended. Let me zoom out and zoom in again to show you my result. All right, that's it. I hope you found this video helpful. Thanks for watching.